In 1937, Harold Lemay had a dream. His dream was to be successful. Little did he and his wife Nancy know that soon they would be founders of one of America's largest privately owned collection of classic and vintage automobiles, the Lemays. Together with business leaders in Tacoma, Washington, formed the Lemay Museum as a charitable organization. Harold passed away in 2000, and Nancy Lemay donated the bulk of the Lemay collection to America's Car Museum with plans on building a car museum like no other, attracting car enthusiasts and non-car enthusiasts alike. A principal element of America's Car Museum's mission is their educational outreach programs. These programs will give students the opportunity to learn automotive maintenance, restoration, and preservation. The success of the museum depends greatly on civic and corporate partnerships. Tacoma has been the home of the Lemay family, and it was their desire to create the museum as a gift to the region that they love. The City of Tacoma, State Farm, and AAA recognize the importance of preserving this treasure.